See, part of me wishes that they'd still run this course. Like, what they did in 2021 was actually pretty smart, you know? Well, no, like, teams didn't have to, you know, leave or anything. They just swapped out cars and then went racing. Sorry. What happened? at Phoenix, I spun out and you didn't wait on me. No, that was after I spun, because then at that point, since I knew you weren't slowing down, I was gonna just fix up my settings. Oh, I just hit turtle. Yes. I guess that's karma. I can tell you missed the corner. Well, I took your advice from Phoenix, and that's what I've been applying here. So far it's been. I mean, I've been hard on the brakes here and there, but it's pretty good. You do this a lot more than I do. I could have a rollover and win at Daytona. And you know what's crazy? I don't even have any damage. My first ignition league win was in the 20 car at this track. That was fun. Yeah. It is easier than the next gen. Yeah, I was also at the start of the race, like, I really messed up turn one, but then I followed you into turn two, and I saw how you were braking, so I just went along with it. I was like, alright, I see what he means and stuff, but like, at Phoenix, I was just using too much power. You know what's funny, I actually saw your car going through turn three and four.